time you do this, we're going to add the leg to it as well. So take yourselves back out onto the floor, chin to the ground. This time we'll try with the fingers interlocked. Don't push yourself, no matter how strong these toes are. Take a breath in where you are. As you exhale, raise the head and raise the upper body and interlock the fingers. And then carefully draw yourself up, stretching the hands behind you. And it's a tough position, so as you're holding it there, the body's getting worked quite a bit, so just hold yourself as long as you feel comfortable. And if you feel strong, take the right leg up as well. Remember, it's tough, like this is strong, strong back work. You don't need much adjustment here, but you're going to draw some of your arms up and back, both ways. Until I feel it's enough for you, upwards and backwards. I'm going to get you to come down again, lower the leg, release the interlocked fingers. Go into child pose again, slowly up and back. This position will strengthen the lower back, release any trapped nerves in the lower back, strengthen all the muscles of the rear of the body, the hamstrings, the calves, the glutes. Very, very good for also massaging the internal organs to the ground as you press the body down onto the floor, the digestive system is drawn against the floor. It's one of those maintenance positions that you need to do regularly to look after the body. I'll just do one more time with the opposite leg, so bring yourself back out again. Interlock the fingers behind the body, let's do it this way. Take a breath in, and then as you exhale, raise the upper body and raise the interlock. Interlock them the other way around. That's it. Keep the leg on the ground to begin with. And raise the opposite leg. Slowly back into child pose again. And then straight into a large cat position. Again, pull the tummy muscles in, rotate the hips into the cavity you create. So pull your stomach muscles in nicely. Almost see it like an internal abdominal exercise. Draw the abdominal muscles in and rotate the hips into that space. The purpose of this particular one is to really round out and open up your lower back. So feel the beginning of that movement in your lower back. Take your left knee towards the center of the two. Take a breath in and raise your right knee to your nose. So take the left knee towards the center of the two. And then take the right knee up towards your nose. So your right knee is going to touch your nose. Is this called cat cradle? That's it. So after a little while of doing this, after a few seconds even for some of you, you'll feel how much your abdomen muscles are working. Knee where it is, touching your nose. That's it. to your singular knee. Try to keep the whole thing very level so you're not bending the body to make it happen. Very level. Good. Well done. Take the legs down. Back in the child pose for a moment and we do a little bit of that work. Good work, guys. Take a breath in, raise the upper body where it is. And if you're ready, so take both legs out to the front. Bring both arms out ahead of you. And a nice deep breath in, maybe the last one you can take. As you exhale, into halfway to the ground, abdomen, lock position, lean back. Tuck your chin into your chest and keep the body in a nice tail shape. So you're going to do in the lumbar region of the body, rounded, come halfway to the ground. Halfway to the floor and lock your abs there. Keep rounding in your spine, guys. Being a bit more rounded in your back, very flat. If you go very flat, you're going to hurt your lumbar. Go rounded, yeah, curve. Curve. This is where you're supposed to slouch. Lean back and slouch. Hold it for a second. Remember to breathe and breathe. Just warming you up. Take a deep breath in where you are. As you exhale, reach forward, touch the toes. Now we've warmed up your hamstrings, so the toes shouldn't be as far now. And the arms up again ahead of you. Now take another breath in. As you exhale, halfway to the ground again. Again, keep the body nice and curved. Nice and curved. Okay, go a little bit further back now and hold. Do your quarter off the ground and over. Keep strong mentally. Remember what we said in the beginning. You know you've had too much before. Until then, believe. Keep holding. A few more seconds. Keep believing. Keep believing. And breathing coming up. Exhale, touch the toes. That's the way we say it, deep breathe. You know you've had enough and you fall down to the ground, out of an out position. Up until then, believe. You're only dead when you're dead. Not before. Arms to the front. Take a breath in. Exhale, halfway to the ground. Take a quarter down, another quarter, 25% lower. Raise the right leg as high as you can. Now look at your toes. Do you need to cut them? Do you need to cut your toes? Anyone here? Say aye if I need to cut my toes. Aye or nay? Nay. Nay. Okay, do I need to paint my toes? Say aye. And kick?
Aye.
Aye. I knew it. I knew it. That's so good. Who's who considered painting their toes? Yeah. Hold it. Healing gives us energy. Lean forward, take the right leg down, reach forward, touch your toes. Just got one more in that round. Arms up to the front again. Take a deep breath in. Arms should be facing each other. Exhale halfway to the ground. Another quarter down. Left leg up as high as you can. Lift the tips of your toes. elbows directly on your shoulders. This is now going to stretch your abdomen out. Straight afterwards, elbows directly under your shoulders, not straight to the side. Bang underneath your shoulders, so your technical area right. Fingers spread nicely. Keep your chin nice and high. Launch yourself out of your shoulders nicely. Try and get your upper body up as much as you comfortably can. And if you get it right, you should feel a little bit of stretch in your abdomen area, which is good for the moment. Interlock the fingers at the front. Take a breath in. As you exhale, tuck the toes under and lift the body up. Suspending. As I keep doing the front, breathing as always. Head, hips and heels in line, please.
Underneath a dusky, dirty chair on a bus is now the top of your being. The base of your spine becomes the summit of all of your achievements in this pose. Hold that there. Beautiful. Now breathe in as you come back out to plank pose. And exhale as you take your right foot out to the right hand side of the right foot on the outside of the right hand. Rotate the left hand up into the air. Right foot is on the outside of the right hand, left hand is up into the air. Good. Expose that side of your body. Open up, open yourself up to the air. Let your body exhale through every pore and let the universe breathe in yourself. Let it breathe in what your body exhales. Be free. Open up your armpits, open up your groin. Open up your chest, rotate and expose yourself. Open up the heart chakra, open up your emotions, open up your mind. Open up your fingers. Look your eyes up towards the sky. Look your eyes towards the fingers. Feel awake and alive. Stretch to the universe and beyond. Breathe in with this left hand down to the ground. Rotate, exhale, take the other hand up into the air. Right hand coming up now. If you need to take your back knee to the ground, you can. Otherwise, just feel the opening and the rhythm of the movement. What part of my body can I feel opening? Think to yourself, where can I feel my opening? See the rotation in your abdomen area, in all your organs, internal organs. Feel the opening and stretching the spine as well. I am a star, twisting through the globe in the galaxy. All 5 points of my star are stretching through the universe in any way I wish. Your stars, keep your heel rooted to the ground, so keep your foot nice and strong. Root your foot, root your standing foot. Don't hyperextend this knee. I like shapes. Breathe and take that right hand down to the ground. Exhale, take the right foot back into plank position. And left leg to the front of the outside of the left hand.
Thank you.
back. Breathe.
Simple standard, knees to the chest, arms parallel to the ground. This tells you your abdomen is working well.
decent position. Do well. Wrap again underneath. Hold.